أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم السلام عليكم my all dear students as you know we have completed the translation of unit number 4 first aid in our today's lecture we will start the exercise from the glossary the first word is accessible easy for anyone to obtain and use adhesive sticky glowy Antibiotic, a substance which is capable of destroying or inhibiting the growth of bacteria or other microorganisms. The next one is infection, the agency by which disease is caused or transmitted. The next one is ingredients, the substances that are combined to make something. The next one is minor, relatively small in size. The next one is ointment. A medical preparation in the form of a soft smooth paste. The next one is rinse. Wash something quickly. The last one is tweezer. A small pair of pincers for taking up small objects, plucking out hair, etc. Now let's move to the block question. There is only one block question in this unit. What is the importance of knowledge of first aid in crisis management and the answer is the first aid helps to save lives of people so in this respect it plays a very important role in the crisis management now let's move to the exercise question answers the first question of the exercise is you should not keep checking if the bleeding has stopped why You should not keep checking the wound if the bleeding has stopped because this may damage or dislodge the clot that is forming and cause bleeding to resume. The next one is why is it necessary to keep away soap from the wound? The soap can irritate the wound so it should be kept away from the actual wound. The next one is How is an antibiotic cream or ointment good in healing wound? An antibiotic cream or ointment is good in healing the wound because it helps keep the surface moist and helps body's natural healing process work fast. The next one is what should you do if you are allergic to adhesive material used in most bandages? And the answer of this question is I should use adhesive free dressings or sterile gauze held in place with paper tape, gauze roll or a loosely applied elastic bandage. The next one is when do you need to see a doctor? We need to see a doctor if the wound is not healing or we notice any redness, increasing pain, drainage, warmth or swelling. And the last one is what should your first aid kit consist of? First aid kit should consist of first aid book, band-aids and elastic bandages, gauze and adhesive tape, antiseptic wipes and cotton wool, safety pins and tweezers, scissors and latex gloves, calamine lotion and analgesic tablets and clinical thermometer. Okay students, we have completed the first half exercise of unit number 4. Take care of yourselves. Allah Hafiz.